Alright, so, of course we finished the main game of The Last of Us, but there is also the DLC pack that we need to play. First of all, I just want to apologise if the lighting on my end is a bit rough. My blinds, unfortunately, there's something weird going on with like the way that the blinds pull up, so I need to get that sorted, so hopefully you can get that sorted until the next time I come here. But as long as you can see, that's all that matters. But let's get into it. Okay, so it's the DLC called Left Behind, and this is a DLC starring Ellie, and this is a prequel to the events coming up. So let's get into it.
What? Fireflies?
Get down!
Oh. Who the fuck are these guys?
She,
stay the fuck back! Joel, put your armor on me. Come on. I think we're safe. Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. Joel?
I landed on my hip.
What the hell? I thought I was bitten.
I know. It was kind of awesome. You're not gonna kill me, are you?
I haven't seen you, and I don't even know how long.
45 days? Well, 46, technically. Wanna know what I've been up to?
All this time? I thought you were dead.
Yeah. Here. Look.
No way.
Still no roommate? I had to sleep under Liz for 3 years, and you know how bad that girl smelled.
You're a firefly.
You still have it up. What are you doing?
I'm making sure I don't get caught with a firefly in my room.
Relax. There are no soldiers on the entire floor.
Here, congrats.
Hey. Are we cool?
Are we cool?
I disappeared and you're mad.
Yeah.
And I owe you an explanation. Let's get out of here and I'll tell you all about it.
It's almost morning, and I have military drills. You know, where we learn how to kill fireflies.
Put some pants on and let's go.
I'm so dumb.
Well, come on. When have we ever gotten into trouble?
Shit. Come on, give me something. Here we go. Okay, we'll put you on your side. Jesus.
Jesus.
Something to stitch you up, okay? Callus, keep an eye on him.
They named the horse as well.
I'll be back in a flash. Promise.
That's a good question.
Shit.
Wait, did I just hear a clicker?
Weston's Pharmacy. That sounds promising.
Let's go and check it out. Oh shit, what am I doing? It's barely anything. Oh, wait, hold on.
Of course, everything's picked clean. Come
on. I guess that's it from in here. How are you going to use that if you don't?
Locked.
Fuck. Do we need to go into the pharmacy? There's nothing else left in there. Unless I'm just being dumb and there's something else that needs to be in there.
What the hell? Did you just swallow the pills and leave the bottle?
I mean, in times like this.
Anything? Anything? Nothing.
Anything else around? Oh, back here.
first aid kit. How the fuck do I get inside?
That's a good question. Don't think there's anywhere back here. Unless there's a key. Oh, that's the common.
Maybe he's got a key.
Okay, so 35, 30. Let's keep that. She's
in the room. If you're gonna jump out at me, go ahead and fucking do it.
Shit.
Gah, yuck. Oh, man. Come to life. Nothing. Where is it?
There it is.
Okay.
Bullshit.
Oh, fuck. God damn it. All right. Key. Pharmacy. Let's do it.
Come on, let's go. There we go. Fucking clickers. Now let's go and get that medical box. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Oh, a military helicopter. That's gotta have something. Hang in there, Joel.
Oh shit. Oh, come on. Yeesh.
Ah, no sutures. Well, at least I can use this.
Okay. Thank you.
Here we go. Hurry! Up here!
This is the flashback.
Fast there. I'm impressed.
Thanks.
Well, come on. Up we go.
So, how did you find them?
The fireflies?
Yeah.
Remember that firefly you bit and stole his gun?
Yeah, I remember him.
That's Trevor. I saw him walking down the street, so I tailed his ass. I follow him into this alley, and all these fireflies ambush me. They took me right to their hideout, to Marlene.
Were you scared?
Terrified. I thought this time she would actually shoot me. But instead she just says, "What took you so long?" She was expecting me.
And she just made you a firefly?
Something like that. That whole almost killing thing was a test. She wanted to know I was committed.
Oh.
Come on.
Okay, hold on, I'm just checking around first, making sure.
Good time.
Where'd she go? Oh.
Who do you hang out with these days?
I don't know. No one really.
What about Tino and the rest of the guys? How are they doing?
Riley, those are your friends.
But you talk to them.
Yeah, I guess. Yet?
Oh, har har.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend your people. So what? You buy into this whole thing now?
All I know is that I'm not a soldier. Thirty days, my ass. People are getting infected all the time. They just do a good job of hiding it.
You've run into more infected?
As part of my initiation, they actually made me kill it. You know, let's talk about something else.
All right.
Soz.
Oh, shit! Hi!
Lot of military.
Man, sorry. I'm a bit jumpy lately.
Careful, it's wet.
Hey, so maybe I should join the Fireflies.
Ellie, that was the first thing I asked Marlene. She wants you safe at that stupid school. I'm not even supposed to come see you.
Why does she care?
She's worried I'll get you into trouble.
Remember the first time I brought you here?
What are we doing here, Riley?
I have a surprise for you.
What? Is it a dinosaur?
Maybe.
I'll be your friend again if it's a dinosaur.
He'll just have to wait and see.
What was the Dean thing? This little mall area.
I can't believe Winston's gone.
Little with shopping her? Center.
Yeah. Do you know how it happened?
They said he just fell off his horse. Heart attack or something.
Man. Well, how many people get to die of natural causes in this world?
None that I know of.
Exactly. So, let's see what he left us.
Really? What? Is this Winston? Man, guy used to be handsome. Bingo.
Want some?
Nice.
Sure. Watch out, that's not beer.
Please.
Oh! Oh my god! Oh, here, it's disgusting.
Told you. Cheers, Winston.
Ooh.
There we go, drink up to Winston.
Come on.
You only get to live once, eh?
What happened to Princess?
I assumed after Winston died they took her. Poor horse. She's probably out there terrified.
I'm following you. What are you doing?
Ellie, help me lift this.
Oh, there we go.
Find another way.
Yeah. Sounds good.
There we go.
Hey, Riley. You know what? I'll get you up and over. See if you can unlock it from the inside.
Good call.
Anything? Riley?
Oh.
You dick! That's two times today!
How the hell did we never find this place? Come on, I got the perfect mask.
Halloween's coming up soon as well, so this is the perfect time.
Riley, perfect. Check it out.
What is that, like a wolf man or something?
Put it on.
So stupid.
Yeah, bad ass. Now roar. Roar. Ellie.
Really?
Fucking roar.
There's actually going to be like a fake for a roar.
There she is! So let's see what else this place has. Man, look at all this stuff.
Sweets.
People bought this stuff? I don't get it.
If you were there, you would.
Ah, 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 ah. That was stupid.
Yeah.
Let's try all the masks.
What do you think? Adorable. Why, thank you, kind pigeon.
I think I might go back to the witch one because I like the witch one. Probably scary. Scary and effective with that.
Ah, I got an idea.
You see, we never had any of these where I come from.
Yeah, red one's yours, I'll be blue. We throw bricks. Whoever breaks all the windows to their car wins. Are you kidding me? I'm like the brick master. All right. Loser has to answer a question. No sarcasm. What is this, truth or truth? All right, fool, you're on. Wrong card, genius. Oh, whoops.
Okay, my bad.
Two down. Damn it. Ugh.
Oh, bollocks.
Fuck yeah.
I'm doing terribly. I thought it was... Oh, come on!
What? And that's how you do it. Stop.
Oh. Come on, come on.
Boom.
Got it.
Crash.
Oh, you motherfucker.
Hide. Come on. Oh,
oh. Fuck. No shit.
Yes! Damn. Yeah!
Yes.
One to go.
Fuck.
So close. All right.
Got it. Come on, Nelly.
Yeah, you like
yes.
That?
Come on, one more, Ellie. One more.
That's one.
Fuck.
Yes!
Whew. For a second there, I thought you had me. Okay. Well, a deal's a deal. Right?
Just ask whatever you're gonna ask.
Okay. What will it take for us to get back to how we were?
Spaceship.
No sarcasm.
Like one of those intergalactic giant spaceships with like two warp engines.
Ellie. I don't know.
Just keep doing what you're doing. It's working.
Fair enough. Follow me.
We're almost there.
What are we doing here? This place is creeping me out.
So, you know how we thought they only powered certain areas of the city?
Yeah.
Follow me. So, turns out, the whole city has power. They just flipped the circuit breakers. All you gotta do is flip it back.
Well, let's do that.
What did I tell you?
Wait, so the whole mall is lit up?
Let's go find out. You ready to see this?
Wait, I know what you're trying to do. And I'm really glad that you're not dead. I mean, I'm glad that we're back together and...
I didn't mean it. All that stuff I said before I left. I didn't mean any of it.
Riley... You're such a sap.
Bet you started it.
Oh, man.
Are you ready?
Totally. Are you kidding?
Are we back to the present? Yeah, we're back to the present. The stairs?
Thank you, military. Any way to get this on?
Maybe follow the cable?
Follow the cables. Rachel?
Just a cat.
Come on. All right.
There better not be a bloater in there or something.
Here we go.
Oh, here we go.
End of the line. Damn it! Damn it! Nothing. Out of juice.
There we go.
Empty.
Oh, it's just not the best of luck, isn't it?
Maybe I can find some.
Oh, in order to. Oh, great. Okay, that's it.
Is that it? Yeah, sounds like it. Okay. Find some gas.
Well, maybe we'll try and find some from... Yeah. Get to it then.
Come on.
Okay, let's try it again.
Yourself. Don't touch electric water. Got it.
Okay. I guess it means I can't go back in the water then.
Well, this door's open. Gonna be fine. I'm not gonna fall into that water and fry to a crisp. That's the way out. How do we get there?
No, don't want to break. What if I try going up here? Oh! Okay, looks like a car. Oh, what does this do? Was that it? What about this one? Okay, this looks promising. Okay, so it's not really bad. Oh, I got it. I get it. I think I get it now. Okay, here we go.
Yeah, I hear you.
Fuck. Oh, fuck.
Thank you.
pretty badass that was. Those two left. Looks like it. You're telling me. Fuck!
Okay.
Let's try this again now.
This door better fucking work.
Oh, thank fuck God. Yeah.
Helicopter, let's do this. Oh, fuck. Okay, be cool.
Come on. Oh, yes. Oh, no. Oh, thank God.
I'm not letting you go. I'm not letting you go.
Are you ready?
Totally. Are you kidding?
Told ya.
Wait, won't the soldiers spot the mall being all lit up?
Nah, the exterior lights don't work.
How do you know?
This Firefly, Melanie, told me all about it.
This looks fancy.
Wanna try it?
Okay. Yeah!
You ready for this?
What are we doing?
Whoa.
Riley, come here.
Now you got this. Go.
What the heck? This is awesome. Oh, man.
You think this is cool? Actually go on a proper roller coaster.
Come on. Get up here. Sit next to me.
All right. Wait up. No. I just got on.
Liv!
No.
Sweet.
Well, I loved it. So, there.
Oh. I got something else.
What is that?
What did the triangle say to the circle?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late?
A cold shoulder.
Here, it's for you.
You know, you might just be my favorite person again. Just saying.
I know my girl.
Just saying. All right, you ready?
All right.
I heard two peanuts walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Oh! Oh, good one.
That's good.
A boiled egg in the morning is really hard to beat.
That's funny.
That is funny.
I like that one.
I'm reading a book on anti-gravity, and it's impossible to put down.
Nice.
Yes, that one's awesome.
Okay, just one more.
It's not that the guy didn't know how to juggle. He just didn't have the balls to do it.
Oh.
Oh.
That's pretty bad. That's pretty bad.
All right. That's enough. I'm putting this away. Till next time, puns.
The photo booth's on. Ellie, we're so doing this. Ellie, come on. You broke my camera. I want new pictures of
us. How does this work?
You just follow the instructions, I think. Should I do it? No, you know what? You do it.
And off we go.
Ooh, themes. What are you gonna pick?
Let's go with love.
Maybe love.
You trying to woo me?
In your dreams.
Check themes. Okay. Let's go Virgo.
Love it is. Oh, okay. Smile. As an angel. Okay, something creepy. Whoa! Dinosaur. Oh, no!
Oh, let's make an ugly face.
Okay.
That one looks
squishy
quite
face,
funny.
Squishy face.
Okay, let's make a silly face. Okay.
Alright, be all sexy. Ooh, so sexy. Oh, it's all done. Alright.
Yeah, why not?
These look great.
What's a Facebook? Maybe it prints our faces in a book? Enter a username.
What should I write?
Just type some stuff. Write your last name or something.
Okay. And there.
Internet connection.
What does that mean? Oh, give us some pictures.
Oh my god, I can't believe it's actually gonna work.
I know.
Hit retry.
Okay. What? Oh, come on! Fuck you!
Maybe if I put it up here.
Uh-oh.
Oh, what just happened?
I think we broke it.
I think we did too. So...
You want to keep exploring?
Hell yeah.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes. All drafted citizens must report for duty. Anyone
have... I hate that lady. Why does she have to sound like such a dick?
I know, right? Here's how I'd do it.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes. Okay, let me try. Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times.
Report all signs of infection
to your nearest area administrator. Remember,
inaction costs lives. Yeah, that would definitely be better.
Ooh, video games!
No fucking way!
I told you.
Oh, don't tell me it's busted.
It's busted.
Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
You still can.
How?
Alright, come here. Close your eyes. Do it.
Okay.
Use this to move. This is your punch, this is your kick, and you block with this.
Okay.
First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous, Angel Knives.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes.
Okay, sorry.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with three arms. He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance. You ready?
Bring it.
Round one, fight.
Round one starts. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up! There, he overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back. You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health.
Yes!
He spins around and comes back with a Shadow Claw attack.
What do I do?
Hold back and block to counter. You throw up your elbows just as he executes his combo. You skid backwards but take no damage. Final block knocks him off his balance. He could recover any second. Quickly, counter with a heavenly lift. Down, up, kick.
Nice.
He grabs you, mash, punch, break, free. Hit up, block, and kick for a blade charge. You gotta press them together, Ellie. Block it. You got it. Down, forward, punch for a special move. Yes, fuck him up.
I won!
Finish him.
The screen turns dark. Angel Knives' blades begin to glow. She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest. She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off. A geyser of blood covers the entire playing field.
Oh, nice!
That is an ultra kill. Angel Knives throws her fists in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Not bad for your first game.
So? It was all right.
You loved it.
Yeah, I kind of did.
You hear that?
Hey, you know what? We should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
I can't.
We'll just do it another day then. Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here, but you know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her. Everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow. That's it?
Well, what do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice? I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
You want my advice? Go. Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley! Riley! Damn it.
Jeez.
Where the hell did she go? Riley! Riley!
Come on, where are you?
What the fuck are you looking at?
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking?
I don't know, are we?
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day... you feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but... I'm trying. Speaking of... Those water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
Okay. First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
See what you got, Firefly Girl.
Don't get too comfortable now. Ellie, come on! Drenched. Okay. You count to five, I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first, loses.
Fine.
Close your eyes.
One, two, three, four, five. You ready? Oh, come on! Son of a bitch!
That's two out of three.
Just go hide. One, two, three, four. die.
How do I get some more water?
Walk you home?
I guess. Come on, let me get my backpack.
Hey, so I said it like an asshole, but I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you. I'll be fine, and you'll be fine, and we'll see each other again.
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good. You still lug that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it. What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see. Figure it out. But I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait.
Oh shit.
Riley!
Joel!
Let's get back to Joel.
About that old man and a little girl.
Yeah, the sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area is clear.
I'll check out this area. Check around back.
Whoa. Oh, that's gotta be her.
Definitely not this way, that's for sure.
Yeah.
you're fucked. That's how you do it. Doesn't sound like this anymore.
So close. I need a way around.
Need a way around. Any suggestions? Okay, so what do I need to do? Oh, wait, let's just go up here. Fuck.
Over there?
She's not here.
You guys spread out.
Hold up. What the?
You see her?
She's not over here.
She's over here.
The fuck?
Watch my back. Go, got you. Got it.
Don't lose her.
There I am. I think that's the last one.
That's it.
Now let's get out of here. Just make sure that there's no other surprises. You know, better safe than sorry.
I gotta do something. Fast.
Fucking door!
Are you trying to toy with me?
Here she is!
Where do you think you're going, huh?
For that.
Where the fuck is that? Shit. Oh, is that it? Thank God. I haven't got any more bullets left.
All right, Joel.
Oh, fuck off!
By the door. Got a pin down. Go finish her.
Fuck you! Fine. You want to do this?
Where do you think you're going?
You're gonna die!
Oh, fuck off! Wait, what? Infected? Where? Wait, what? What's going on? Where's the infected? Oh, fuck.
She is!
God!
If anyone's alive, don't even think about surprising me! You'll end up like your friends, you hear me? Yeah? Yeah.
Oh, thank God.
You better be alive, Joel.
Ellie gets infected.
All right.
Oh, not just yet, I guess.
Scaffolding? That's our way out. Infected!
They're behind us, too!
This way!
Oh, no!
Don't worry. I've done this before. I'm kind of an expert. Ish. Just stay calm. Stay calm.
Ah!
some more stuff over there you can break.
What are we gonna do?
The way I see it, we got two options. Option one, we take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one. Two, we fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight for every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up. I don't want to give that up. My vote? Let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together.
What's option three?
Sorry.
Oh man. Right, well, that's the last of it. That's the last of the Last of Us game, let's play. So yeah, like I said before, really highly recommend it, especially the DLC pack. It's absolutely fantastic. So yeah, if you guys haven't played it yet, definitely recommend it. So I'll see you at the next Let's Play. I'll see you at the next Let's Play. So I'm going to be starting with Star Wars Jedi Survivor. But also in the meantime as well, I'm also going to try and do 3 games. So of course I'm still trying to complete Hogwarts Legacy. I'm going to be starting with Star Wars Jedi Survivor. But I also want to do Spider-Man 2 as well, so I'm going to do that game. So I might do a bit of a three-way Let's Play, so we'll just see how that goes. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!